Hi, welcome to my channel. Today we're going to show you two ways to delete single or multiple contacts on iPhone. One is to directly delete on your iPhone, the other is using iPhone Manage tool, AnyTrans. Let's start from iPhone. Tap the Contacts app. Find and tap the contact you want to delete. Tap the Edit button on the upper right corner. Then scroll down to the bottom of the page. Tap Delete. Confirm deletion. By this method, you can only delete contacts one by one, which is not efficient for users who want to mass delete contacts. The another way needs a cool little desktop program called AnyTrans. The download link is in the video description below. Just download AnyTrans to have a free trial. Now connect your iPhone to the computer. Open AnyTrans and click More on the main interface to find your contacts. All your iPhone contacts will be listed below. You can tick all your contacts by choosing Select All. Or you can choose a few contacts to manage one by one. Here we just delete a few contacts for example. Click the delete button on the upper right and confirm deletion. Wait a few seconds, these selected contacts will be permanently removed from your iPhone. Apart from contacts, AnyTrans supports you to manage many other iPhone files and data. Again, the download link is in the video description below. Feel free to have a try. If you like this video, give us thumbs up or subscribe our channel. If you have any ideas or comments, tell us in the comment area. Thanks for watching.